At the beginning of this season, Pharaoh Fantasy made Victory Road Wrestling history by becoming the first ever female Victory Road Wrestling Zimbabwean champion, defeating Boron Stone and shocking the world as the newest representative of Zimbabwe. Pharaoh Fantasy's title reign was upsetting to her because management did not feel that she was a sufficient representative of the company. So Pharaoh Fantasy was left to judge bikini contest, ring bells for the main event, and be stuck in the mid-card facing people that were not on her level. Pharaoh Fantasy expressed her frustration, saying that she deserved much more than what she was getting. And after that, Pharaoh Fantasy proved her worth as the Victory Road Wrestling Zimbabwean champion by fighting opponents such as T-Bolt, Hippie Hank, Victor, Wilder Beast, Betty Ballbreaker, and of course, Shut Up Chico. But Pharaoh Fantasy's dream title reign may end on this episode, because she's going to take on Tal Adda, a ruthless and gigantic man with no mercy whatsoever. He has been taunting Pharaoh Fantasy. He has been torturing her. And on this episode, in a ladder match, a match where the only way to win is to climb the ladder and grab the Victory Road Wrestling Zimbabwean title, the most valuable possession an individual can have. Can Pharaoh Fantasy brave the odds and defeat Tal Adda? Or will Tal Adda's dominance continue and he be the new representative of Victory Road Wrestling? You are gonna have to just watch and find out, because the ladder match, Tal Adda, Pharaoh Fantasy, the Victory Road Wrestling Zimbabwean title on the line, ladies and gentlemen, that match is next.